So we're in the Cayman Islands. My name is Joni Brosis, and we're at Gamers Bay 3. I think this is their third event here, and they're playing video games. I'm taking pictures with kids and families, and it's been so much fun. Yeah, so we got to visit some schools. Actually, I don't know if you can see them in the background, but the Art Institute has been coming with us too, so we've been giving them examples of how you can make money with your education from, you know, hopefully the Art Institute, but you can make money playing video games and developing video games, whether your art is your focus, or if you want to focus on creating stories, things like that, or even if you just want to cosplay as those characters. That's what I do for a living, so you can make a business out of that. I mean, I own my own business from that. I hope if I'm able to come next year that I hope to see a lot more cosplays, because I hope it, you know, grows into a bigger thing. I know that it's grown every year in gamers, so I want to see some cosplay next year. That'd be really fun.